Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
After serving more than two decades in the Pike County school system, Danny Adkins is making a trip north on U.S. 23 to head up a neighboring school district.
By a 4-1 vote, the Floyd County Board of Education approved the hiring of Danny Adkins as its new superintendent.
When they came out and they cast those votes, I just looked at my wife and I mean, it's just overwhelming. It certainly was. Exciting, nerve-wracking, scary, but overwhelming.
Adkins currently serves as the personnel director for the Pike County School District. Beginning July 1st, he'll take the reins of Floyd County Schools, succeeding Dr. Henry Webb, who left the school district last year. Steve Trimble has served as interim superintendent since Webb left the district.
It's something that you've always wanted to do. And again, with Floyd County being such an elite district, you never really can wrap your mind around this may really happen. I've worked in the classroom. So I've helped children in the classroom, I've driven a bus, I've coached basketball, done a little bit of everything. Been a principal, that way you're in touch with all the students in your school. And I've done personnel here at the central office, which kind of removes you from being with kids. I think as a superintendent, you get a chance to touch so many more lives in a school district, and that's what I'm looking for, and that's why I applied.
Adkins said his tenure could begin at Floyd County Schools sooner than July 1st. But for whatever his start date may be, he's ready to go to work for the students and staff in Floyd County.
To me, a school district is successful when there's good relationships from the top to the bottom. And I feel like that's one of my strengths, is to be able to go in and build relationships. So I'm really looking forward to getting, I'm just going to go out and meet people. I'm going to go to every place that I can and every school that I can get into, talk to everybody I can. The expectations will not change. We'll go in there and we'll still do what Floyd County does. There will be no pressure other than just let's do what we do here in Floyd County. Great school district, and they've been able to do it. They've proven they can do it, and we're going to continue that success.
Reporting, Chris Anderson, EKB News. KB.